us girls are going to dancing tonight, Ewan.